Hey everybody, it's Shamlyn on Hopemont, and today we get to look for a new villager. But first, we have a few errands to run, as usual. I have to drop some fossils off at the museum. Plant a tree. Oh look, the steps are gone. Hooray. Tom Nook came through. We'll have to get rid of this block. I think I'll plant a tree right here since I've got this nursery tree. It's a good place to plant it for now. And then I'll put a few more flowers over on the beach just to get them out of my pocket. And I've got 24 tickets to use to find a new neighbor. And if those don't work and I'm not worn out, then we'll buy a few more. Clay. How about that? I guessed it right. Well, we'll drop it right here. We're gonna drop the stick right here. And probably these giant clams since we don't need them. And then we'll head over to the airport. Hooray! It's always so exciting. Today. Oh, Label. Everybody else must still be sleeping. We'll head out and see what we can see. Yay! Wish me luck. Will we get lucky on our first try? Let's just see. It's an elephant. Make it happen, Cap'n. Oh, it's a mouse. Well, I just got rid of a mouse. Well, nope. What are you looking at me for? Let's go home. You know what they say, third time's the charm. Oh, this is the one where they're up top. Oh, there's a waterfall this time. All right, quit hiding behind the trees. We'll find this dude. Uh-oh, I see him. It looks like a wolf. What are you doing way at the top? Freya. I don't know, Freya. I'm not feeling it. Let me knock these rocks about and then I'll think about it. Thank you. feeling about this one. Let's go find a new neighbor. Oh no, it's another wolf. Be somebody good. Oh. Maybe next time. Oh, it's another wolf. Might even be one of the same wolves I've seen before. It might even be one of the same wolves I've seen before. Peaches! Warp Junior. Oh boy. No warts. See ya. Okay, here we go. Oh. Like a cat. Boy, I think I've had Pearl before. I can't remember. She's a cutie. Now to go home and prepare for Pearl. We'll just run by the street and see where Pearl is going to live. Hooray! So, Pearl is coming to the island. We've said a fond farewell to Bree. And now we'll just fix up Pearl's yard so that she could come in and have a happy place to live and mix with the rest of the neighbors, and we'll just be a really happy community, I hope. I thank you all for joining me today. If you like my videos, please subscribe and join me again on our next adventure, where we'll welcome Pearl into the neighborhood and start our construction projects again. Have a nice day.